can't see a thing. Actually, upon closer inspection, I don't think this is a Griffin-finding helmet at all. I believe it's a beehive. Common mistake. They do look a lot alike, after all. We're just lucky there weren't any bees in that hive. Wow! My beard has never looked so glorious! Oh, wait a second. I don't even have a beard! These are bees! These are bees on my face!
What a surprise. This guy's a buzzkill. Finished. What did we build, anyway?
Tis a griffin decoy! A fake griffin that'll trick the real griffin into thinking he has found a mate. When the real griffin lands to say good morrow, wabambo! I use my trusty flail to render the beast unconscious. Now, all you have to do is paint it. If you need me, I'll be in my tent reading Damsel in Distress Digest.
Moi, you gotta get out of here. That knife wants to bash your head in. Yipes!
I say, what is going on out? That decoy looks amazing.
Don't move.
Oh, look at all the detail you've put into it. Why, this almost feels like real lion fur. And low, real eagle feathers. Oh, let's look inside. And its breath, very realistic. You know, I'd say this was a real griffin. That's a real griffin! Oh, prepare to be vanquished, foul beast! Have at me! No, no, no! I'm trying to destroy you! Stop this nozzle!